Otis Cedo, Naomi Utria Sardana.
I am Ikaria. Since our sons passed away, she be quiet. I wonder why that she kept her distance to herself now. We be treating you the same way as we treated years. Ale.
Sharia. Enike unnam chedilla. Amike paniano. Enike unnam ched parayalla. Kashtamai poyalo.
The Okunoda, the day that she got sick from her kosher food on the Feast of Tabernacle, she would tell us anything if we bothered her. She would not be like Isabel's mother-in-law. I don't know how she lived with her. I love Naomi and I'm glad that I came to this family. Naomi became my mother-in-law. I came here to know the real God. I don't want to remember those days when I served idols.
Enike Naomi Venyamishtana. If I hadn't married to her son Mehalon, my life would have been over right now. Though I had to forsake my own friends and family to get married to him, I still didn't lose any valuable in this life. I got a better family and a family that fears God.
Ninika Ayumo Nanbajarchu. It was my fault that my husband, Chilean Aminalek and Mahum died. I am a mobile woman and mobile women is not allowed to enter the Kalushan. That's the Jewish law. Jewish people are not allowed to marry non-Jewish. Ito Okun Bol. I'm so sad.
I felt the same thing. I asked the Almighty God for forgiveness and I thank the Almighty God for opening our heart. And when I came to this family, I saw Naomi asking for forgiveness from God for leaving the altar of God and leaving her people behind.
You pay more price than me, Ruth. My parents dragged me at the beginning, but now they don't care. But I can still go visit them, but your family is still waiting for you to deny Almighty God. You can't go back. It is because your family is tied in the temple of Chamas. Well, let's go to Ma and see what's bothering her.
Shin, Namaka point to Adikya. Shalom, Mama.
Shalom, Mama.
Yes? Enna Patti, Mama. Enna Patti.
Ellam Sharia, Ellam Sharia. Nee Sharia, no?
Ellam Sharia, Ellam Sharia. I don't know how to do it and when to do it.
Ma, what does it mean? We don't understand anything.
Onnumilla, Makale.
I don't know what I said. I guess I didn't get sleep for the past 2 weeks.
You don't need to hide anything from us, Mother. We've known you for almost 10 years. We can't stand you seeing like this. You're not eating well or sleeping well, or you're not even talking to anyone. After those merchants came from 6 months from Jerusalem, what did they do? Did they challenge you with money? Did they rob you? Did they steal money from you? What did they do?
Other Sharia, Makale. I don't want to hide anything from you. You see, you know why I came to Moab, right? There is a famine in Bethlehem, and I saw that Moab was doing better than any other country. So I thought I'd be better off coming here, even though it's an idol worship. There's no Israelites here. Just in case if my boys are ready to marry, I dreamed of growing them up as sons of Israel, not sons of Moab. I dreamed of having 2 Zion daughters-in-law, not 2 Moabite daughters-in-law. I failed doing so many things. They gradually began to eat non-kosher food and shaving their sides. You know that curly hair beside their ear? And eventually they took us as wives and we were so sad about it. All these bad things happened because of us, right?
No, I don't blame you for that. God's a merciful God and he did only according to his plans. So he still hasn't forgotten me yet.
You still didn't tell us what's bothering you.
Oh yeah, right. When the merchants came this time, they told me about Bethlehem and how it's doing. And they told me good news. The Lord visited my people in Bethlehem, and I really want to go back. So I want you two to go back to your people and your young and beautiful girls. And I'm leaving before dawn, before sunrise.
Maya, I really want to go to you to Bethlehem, but now the house of bread and the Almighty God of Israel, really? But now I'm scared because of the danger. The danger. I will always obey you as always. I will go. May God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob be with you and give you peace. May God protect you.
Very well, Orpah. I'm happy for you. I'm thankful that you didn't take my sons to worshiping your idol God. Instead, you believed in God Jehovah. So may the name of God of Abraham and Isaac be with you and give you peace. Shalom, Orpah.
Shalom, Mother.
Your people will be my people, and your God will be my God.